let's talk about two heavy hitter ABA concepts, SD and S delta, and how they are different. An SD is a stimulus. This stimulus lets us know that reinforcement is available. That's what makes it discriminative. If you can discriminate that a stimulus signals reinforcement, then you're very likely going to get reinforcement. But what does this discriminating a stimulus mean exactly? I'll tell you. It means knowing the necessary behavior to emit in the presence of that stimulus. Sunglasses, these are an SD. They signal the availability of shading the eyes from the sun. And the necessary behavior for that reinforcing consequence is to take those sunglasses and put them on your face to cover your eyes. A cookie signals the availability of deliciousness in your mouth. And if you want that, well then, in the presence of a cookie, you've got to consume the cookie and then you will contact that reinforcing consequence. A water bottle, this is an SD. It signals the availability of hydration, and to contact that hydration, that hydrating consequence, the necessary behavior is to drink from the bottle. What about an RBT that says touch blue? That's an SD. It signals the praise is available or something better, like an M&M. And if the child emits the correct response, they get that praise. So when the SD is present, it signals the availability of reinforcement and also informs us of the necessary behavior to emit in order to contact the reinforcement. Now in S delta, this is also a signal of sorts, but this signal tells us, oh hey, reinforcement is not available, or much, much less reinforcement is available. So a behavior is not going to result in reinforcement or as much as in the presence of the SD. If an RBT is silent and a child touches the blue card, there's not going to be praise unless the child can read the RBT's mind. The silence is the S delta. That S delta signals this is not the time to respond with a specific response because reinforcement is not available right now. Just like a water bottle does not result in shading my eyes from the sun. So the takeaway, an SD is a signal that reinforcement is available, and the S delta is a signal that reinforcement is not available. And it's important for our learners to be able to discriminate both of these signals so that they know when it's appropriate to respond. I hope that helps.